Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to restore or download Google Photos to gallery. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to restore your Google Photos to your gallery. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Google Photos app, and in Google Photos app here is no option to restore multiple photos to gallery at once. So you have to use a browser to restore Google Photos. So go ahead and open a browser in your phone and search for Google Photos and open Google Photos in your browser. Open sign in. And now make sure to select here your Google account, in which Google account photos you uploaded your photos. Okay, as you can see, I'm in my Google Photos account here. And now to download any specific photo, just tap on the photo, tap on this 3-dot and tap on download to download the specific photo. And to restore or download multiple photos at once, tap on this 3-dot, tap on select photos. And now you will be able to select multiple photos like this. Once you selected multiple photos and videos, now all you have to need, tap on this 3-dot and tap on download, and all of your Google Photos will be downloaded, and the download file will be a zip file. So you have to extract the zip file to see them in your gallery. So here's, as you can see, the zip file is downloading. Once the zip file downloaded, go to your file manager app and go to download folder, and here you will see the zip file. Now just tap on the file, tap on extract. Once you successfully extract it, now go to your gallery and as you can see, the photo I just saved from Google Photos. So that's it. Once you successfully extracted the zip file, all of your Google Photos will be added in your phone gallery. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.